Today's review is on the highly coveted Flower Jelly Lipstick from Kailijumei. Now, this is not your typical lipstick. It's clear, but it's got a cute tiny little flower inside with gold flecks floating around, and it's pretty much got social media going crazy. So today we're going to be looking at the shade Flame Red and see what the fuss is all about. So to begin, I'm going to press down on the button at the top and then pull the lipstick out. I'm also going to apply it exactly like how the box says, so here we go. Apply a small amount to the middle of lower lip with circle movement, and then apply to the upper lip as the same way. Don't forget to purse your lips after applying the lipstick, making your makeup permanent. Now I think it's supposed to have that bitten lip look, but it's not my fault it turned out this way, I did follow the instructions. Anyways, I'm going to reapply it the way I would traditionally with a lip balm or lipstick, and then squeeze my lips together to evenly blend it. So it turns out that this is a fuchsia pink shade with a really glossy finish. I'm also a little disappointed because it's not the shade from the label, but what are you going to do? Alright, I'm now going to try something a little different. I've applied some foundation over my lips to create a neutral canvas, and this should reveal the true identity of this shade. Aha, looks like it's going to be a baby pink, or maybe it's a lavender pink. Anyways, it's definitely a fuchsia pink shade, and here are all of my swatches from the natural to baby pink look. What do you guys think? So I think the Kailijumei Flower Jelly Lipstick is really unique and beautiful, but honestly, that's really it. First of all, I love the concept of the push button on the top. It made the lipstick feel fun, but it did add an additional step to accessing the lipstick. I also love the addition of the mirror on the side of the cap. It's really cool, and it makes the lipstick perfect for travel. As for the lipstick bullet, I love that it's got something inside. I love the gold flecks. Seeing them float around makes the lipstick feel so magical, but they're probably not going to be practical on the lips, and I just don't know what to do with them once I get to them. As for the flower, it's so tiny and cute, and it just makes you want to look at the lipstick all the time. But again, will this be practical on your lips? Probably not. Moving on, the wear on this lipstick is fantastic. It has lots of staining power, which was unbelievably hard to remove, so don't do any hand or arm swatches. It also looks highly pigmented, so if you enjoy this shade, you'll love this lipstick. This lipstick also feels moisturizing, but against strong winds and hot heat, it doesn't feel as effective. Now this lipstick lasts 3 years, and you'll find the expiration date on the side of the box. On the opposite side, there's also an anti-counterfeit label, which you can use to verify the authenticity of your product, since there are a lot of knockoffs due to the sudden popularity of this item. On the box, you'll also find more information about the product, but it does have a lot of typographical and grammatical errors. Finally, this item is made in China, and they do have a few other shades. The one I reviewed was Flame Red, but clearly it's not the color of the description, it's not the color of the label, it's not the color of the flower, and it's definitely not the color of the lipstick. So yeah, I don't know what's going on. Overall, the Kailijumei Flower Jelly Lipstick is truly a unique product, but I don't think it's worth it. It's just not the shade and type of wear for me. Well, thanks again for watching. I'm Ash, and I'll see you guys next time.